go right past here. You'll see it coming up. There it is. See? Coming yeah, right to walking. The clearing. Yes, he's walking.
Also spotted hyena.
I don't like you. Of all the animals in the world.
Well, he ain't crazy about you, Marty, either.
Like, a beautiful young female. I'm not 100% sure who she is. Usually we have a cat identification program, but I haven't had a good enough look of her face to really see. Hyenas, wild dogs, they're built to run for ages and ages on end.
Oh, look at the leopard in the tree.
Oh, hold it. The hyena, oh my god.
What's going on?
The hyena's on the bottom.
Check out the hyena, smelling it.
I can't get it now.
Obviously a hyena can't climb a tree.
Hyenas can't climb trees, but it's direct competition, so they will try and, if they can, they will try and kill this female. That's why she's up the tree at the moment, guys.
What goes after the hyena?
Lions will kill hyena, big male leopards will also kill hyena.
Big male.
We can't do that, guys.
Who's making that noise?
Not me.
Guys, but that's how you get a full view of
it. You pay extra for the shot.
Absolutely. Lovely, isn't that something?
Can we call you? Fuck the young shirt, dude.
See something that she wants to come to look on the other side. I'm not sure what.
No,
no, she's looking straight up into the bush.
Trying to find that leopard.
Yeah, he's going to trail her. If she catches an impala and he blows him up and she's not quick enough to take it up a tree, he's going to steal it from her. That's why they do this. They trail these impala just specifically for that. I mean, they trail the leopard. So cool, hey? Okay.